Part two, I kind of ran you a little long there.
Yeah, you threw me under the bus, but I'm back.
You done rejuvenated a little bit?
Yes. I say we come to have a good time tonight.
I come to have a good time tonight. Listen, this is for my late night folks who kind of stay up a little late at night. If y'all on this live, say hello to us. Please like, put some hearts on here, and most of all, share this with your family, your friends, your neighbors, your constituents, your coworkers. Let them all know that we are here and that we are live tonight. I'm so excited just to be here for part three.
Yes, we are live and well.
Part three is our Throwback Thursday.
Throwback Thursday. That was a good throwback.
We came to have a good time.
Yes.
So listen, y'all, we have a little list of songs that we want to share with y'all tonight. If there are some requests, please inbox us those requests. Put those comments on here, the requests that you would like for us to try to do. And we would try wholeheartedly to, you know, meet your standards if we can.
Right.
So do that for us if you can. Share this. We are so excited that y'all decided to join in with us for this wonderful Throwback Thursday. What we're going to go to next?
It doesn't matter.
It don't matter. I've been getting some.
We could do, how about Cooling Water?
cooling water?
Yeah, a little quartet. Since we on that line, we could stay right there. Stay what right y'all there. Think?
We can do a little cooling water.
All right. Well, take them in, Press.
Take them in?
Take them in.
All right, y'all. I'm excited. I can't speak for nobody else. I'm just excited. Thursday night, tomorrow's Friday. The good Lord spare our life. We here, and we gonna hey amen. Shout over the weekend if
amen.
We can.
Amen. Throwback Thursday. Anybody been dipped?
Anybody ever been dipped down?
Dipped
down in the water. That's cool in the water, y'all.
Right.
All right. What's on our list next, Press? What we gonna do?
Tell the people hello before hello. We get into another one. I see cousin Brenda, Miss Loretta, Chaffney. Hey, y'all.
Thank y'all for taking time to tune in. Please, ma'am, please, sirs, hit those share buttons and share with your folks if y'all don't mind. We just want to just groove a little bit tonight with y'all. We know it's Throwback Thursday, so we just want to take the night slow.
And we know it's late.
We, but you know, some folks be up late at night prowling and getting into stuff, so.
And praying.
And some folks praying, but there's some folks prowling around too now.
You better start that music.
I'm excited, though. God is great. He is so kind. He is so good. Despite of all the stuff that's going on in the world.
Yes, he is.
We come on here just to bring you all a little bit of joy and a little bit of laughter. Because laughter is good for the soul.
Yes, it is. And guess what? We made it another week. Another week we made it. And we just want to tell God thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
He did it. And for that, I'm so, so grateful.
That's right. That's
so
right.
Grateful. We can that's talk right. about Jesus' love or, you know.
Okay.
You gonna sing for us?
I'm gonna try to sing, you guys.
You gonna try?
I'm gonna try.
We're just gonna give them a little bit of it. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit. Okay. Nothing much.
You let me know when I'm supposed to go. You got me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't pressed.
I'm trying, Press. I'm trying. I promise you, once we get done with this, I'm going to be close to that level.
You there. You there. I'm trying to get to that level with you.
Jesus is love.
His love. Y'all know, if Jesus is love, y'all give us some hearts on here.
Jesus is love, y'all.
Put some hearts on the screen. Let us know.
Jesus is love. Yes, let us know. Yes, yes.
What we going to do next? I don't have my pen. What we going to do?
I don't know.
We can do just a little bit of black, though.
Oh, okay.
Say that for, let me say no, that. We can do that right now.
Y'all listen.
We can do it.
Y'all ready?
We ready.
This Throwback Thursday, y'all. Late night Throwback Late night. Thursday. All Let's right. go.
I want you to sing your heart out, Press.
I'm singing. No, you can sing.
Me?
Yeah. Oof.
Oh man. Y'all make me feel good.
Press over here singing, y'all.
What's next? Come on, cause
I don't know.
I don't want to keep the folks on too long.
That's it. We'll come with a round four.
Round four?
Yeah.
I'm gonna listen one more, Press.
One more? Okay.
One more. Okay. There's one more. One more.
One more.
Alright.
Our worship moment.
Listen, y'all. All jokes aside, the intimacy between you and the Lord supersedes everything else that goes on in your life. I just got one question for you tonight. And that question is, are you willing to tell the Lord yes? Yes, I'll go if I have to go by myself. I'll go when others are looking down upon me. I'll go when I feel like I'm all alone, when I feel like I'm stuck, when I feel like I'm stagnated. Is there anybody on the street tonight who can tell God yes? Anybody can tell God yes? Anybody can tell Him yes?
Yes, Lord.
There is more than I require of You. Oh, yeah.
Yes, Lord.
Will your heart and soul say yes? So much just for tuning in with us and hanging out with us for Throwback Thursday. Listen, y'all, we be jamming, we just be having fun. But on a real tip, on a real note, we come on here just to encourage you and to lift your spirits because at the end of the day, there is somebody out there who's in a whole, you know, their predicament is a whole lot worse than what I'm already in.
Yes.
So all the things that I could complain about, that I should complain about, I can think about the folks that while I was driving, who were walking down the street. That was enough for me to tell God thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
And we're excited. And the reason why we're excited is because God is love.
Yes, he is.
And because he's love, all the hurt, all the shame, all the pain, all the guilt, the agony, the agitation that people have tried to put you through, sabotaging your marriage, trying to break apart you and your children, trying to take away your job, your finances, your house. At the end of the day, God is still good.
Yes, he is.
He's still good. He supersedes all the mess that has taken place.
Yes.
And for that, we tell him thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
He is so great. He is so kind. And every time we turn around, whoo, he keeps on looking out for our best interests. Even when we couldn't look out for ourselves.
That's right.
His grace and his mercy, his loving kindness, his peace, his joy, things he said he's already given unto us, keeps on giving us strength day by day.
Even though we didn't deserve it.
But I didn't deserve it, Press. Not because I've done anything that was so great. Not because I said anything that was so wonderful, but because of his grace, his mercy, and because he loved me, because he looked out for my best interest.
That's right.
When it was folks I was depending on, folks I was counting on, who walked out and left me, it was nobody. Somebody to put on the street, it was nobody but God.
Nobody but God.
You know, like I know, the only reason you made it was because of God. And for that, we have to tell him thank you.
Thank you.
We have to tell him, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
They walked out and left you. They left you to die in your mess. They left you to die in your sin. But because God was looking low,
thank you,
he was
Lord.
Sitting way up there. And he looked out and said, wait a minute, there's my child in distress. My child is going through something and I need to send my angels right now. And his angels dispatched all over your home, your car, your job. Was looking out for you when you couldn't look out for yourself.
Come on.
So if anybody asks you, if they want to know, tell them we're doing it because Jesus is love.
That's right.
Simply because he's love.
That's right.
It ain't about no show. It ain't about no fashion. None of that stuff. It's all about helping somebody else make it to the next stages in their life.
That's right. It's somebody who couldn't sleep tonight.
Somebody couldn't sleep. Tossed and turned. How long, Press? All night long.
All night long.
Been going through hell all day today.
At work.
At work, dealing with nasty co-workers, dealing with customers, dealing with people in general, not knowing how you're going to pay your bills, not knowing how you're going to feed your children, not knowing if you got to go home and the eviction notice is sitting on your door. All these things are going on in the world and people are still passing judgment. People are still putting people down. Listen, even in a pandemic, folks are still putting one another down. But we came, we choose, decided to come to lift you up tonight.
That's right.
We come to speak into your life tonight to let you know that you are a survivor and that whatever it is you're dealing with, tonight's the night that you're coming out.
That's right.
You're coming out tonight.
You're coming out tonight.
Oh, you're coming out tonight. I dare you to put some hearts in and put some lights on their voice. You're coming out.
You're coming out tonight.
Coming out. Don't you dare cry another tear. Don't you dare beat yourself up because they left you. Keep living your life and keep moving forward.
Right.
If God did it before,
he'll do it again.
Come on, somebody.
If he did it for grandma, great grandma, great grandpa, he'll do it for you. Come on.
He'll do it.
All you got to do is make the best out of a difficult situation.
The best out of a difficult situation.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Whoa,
keep pushing.
On.
Keep pushing.
He deals. God bless y'all. Y'all stay encouraged.
We love you.
Keep your head up. Part 4.
It's coming. It's coming.
Good job, Press.
Good job.
Good job, Press. God bless y'all. God bless you. And y'all stay encouraged. Stay encouraged and know that God's gonna do something. We out of here, y'all.
Bye. Good night.
Good night, y'all.